watch what their music goes into, like what is really happening in the world, like how it transitions. So like the scene of Alejandro Iñárritu's Bardo, look at the scene right here. It has that kind of like different generations of music in the whole thing. I think what Alejandro Iñárritu is trying to do is, as a Mexican going to the U.S., kind of living in it, kind of culture shocks, kind of culture change you had. I think that's what the whole music concept was, which was really cool when I was analyzing this scene. I watched it multiple times, which I will be showing in my Sound for Film class next week. Bridge thing. Shout out to Will, man. Shout out to Will. You're gonna be great in life. I already know it. And before you would have to drag and this and that your samples, and like it wouldn't link up. Like you would have to go on the Ableton. You would have to click on the sample thingy. Like if it wasn't the same like tempo, you had to go do all this malarkey stuff, BPM, the beat per measure thing, and change it. It'll never link up. It'll never work. But now you have this like plugin that Spice did. Shout out to Spice, bro, this bridge. Now you're gonna just do this and you. And it literally just links up. Like, I'm like, bro, what the fuck? So I'm gonna do some. A little bit of delay on this, you already know, because you know numbers, baby, numbers. So I'm gonna add some delay. I'm also gonna add track volume where it goes links up, and you're like, yo, baby, what's up, baby? And then you're like, yeah. Oh my god, this is like a J. Cole song. Oh my god, bro, don't even play.